And Ben, what's up?
Ultramag64 here, and today, guys, we're bringing more Slam Rancher on this beautiful, beautiful morning. So, welcome back to Slam Rancher. It's been a while, but hey, guess what? There's more new stuff! So it's time to bring back Slimy Rancher and see what kind of crazy things they added. So as you can tell, I think these little dudes right here, this and that are new. They also added a lamp as well to my house, so yeah. They've added a new slime called the Crystal Slime, which I will go grab. Okay, but first I gotta get these guys. I gotta get my slimes all in order. Because, you know, if we don't do that, then we're in trouble. Alright, let me go ahead and slam these pink plorts into this pink plortolator. Of all the plorts, I've got too much money to care. Too much money. Oh, ha, ha. Speaking of money, let's go ahead and check and see if they added any new stuff. Nope. Okay, still bought everything. Awesome, sawsome. My babies, how you doing?
Oh, you're so cute.
Oh, gosh. It already filled back up. Oh, they're hungry. There we go. Okay, you guys out of food? No, you're fine. Just get food. Idiots! I'm surrounded by pink idiots! Plentyots, if you will! Alright, so yeah, as you can see, right there. Yeah, right there, that's a crystal plort. So yeah, they have crystal slimes now. Alright, how are you guys doing? You guys are happy as happy can be. How are you? Oh, you guys don't have any food. And you're also like you're swimming in poop here. Okay, let me just grab all of that. Uh-oh. Oh, I left those. Alright, I'll come back to them. Okay, so we need to go on a food hunt, I guess. Man, these guys, like, eat everything! Out of house and home! I mean, what do I expect? This is why I don't have kids. Okay, let me go check on my babies over here. How they're doing. My Fallout slimes and... Oh yeah, you're here. I forgot about you. How you doing? Why, guys? You guys have seriously broken my economy here. I'm also running out of space to put people. Oh, I don't have any more. Okay. How you guys... Oh, you guys aren't happy. Why are you guys not happy? Oh. Well, that might be because you don't have any food. Might be that. Daddy's gonna fix it. Daddy always fixes it. Okay, as long as Inviso Bill over there doesn't get in my way. That's how I should name that during the day. Inviso Bill. I like it. Danny Phantom reference. Alright. Let's throw these in here. Yeah, the port market's kind of crashed, but I don't care. Like I said, I've got too much money to care. Right, and... Yeah, we definitely need more food. Sweet, I got a achievo for essentially just throwing money into a machine. Get out of my hair. Get out of here with your nonsense. So yeah, Portals also got an upgrade as well. So, yeah, Portals got a little visual upgrade. I don't know where I am now. And I'm stuck on this. There we go. Oops. Whoa! You about threw me off, you dingus. Yeah, I don't know where I am. Am I in a new area? I shouldn't be. I don't think I am. I think I'm just in a place. Get over here, rock cack. I need you. Yeah, I don't know where the heck I am. Would help if this game... You'd think with as many updates as this game gets, there'd be a map update. Because I can't see where... I don't know where I am. I've completely lost my bearings. Well, anyway, I need water. Because the... not only do I need water for my my little puddle babies, but I also need water for the new... crystal babies as well. Because they make searing hot crystals appear out of their butts! Alrighty, so now that I've kind of taken care of my babies and everything's kosher, I think everything's fine. They seem pretty okay, except for the Nuka-Cola slimes, but we'll fix those guys. So basically, what we're gonna do now is we're gonna head to Indigo Quarry, because there's a new area that we need to explore. Yeah, you guys are fine, don't worry about it, you guys are swimming in poop. Everybody, oh, whoops, wrong button. Oh, I guess we also need to get food for him, too. Invisibil over here. Invisibil, you okay? Aw, you look so cute and happy. Alright, let me grab some stuff for Invisibil here, because we got plenty of chickens over here. I know it won't be his favorite, but I mean, it's better than nothing, right? I'm not sure I can put chickens in this dispenser thing, but I'm gonna try. Yep, I can. Cool. Have chickens! I'm sure you'll be fine. Don't worry about it. Okay, this way to the Indigo Quarry. Get out of my way. Okay. Alright. So we've kind of got two things we need to do here. We need to get some food for the Nuka-Cola slimes. And then we also need to get to the volcano. So, what we're gonna need to do is go ahead and grab us, get him away. Let's see, that's not the volcano. The volcano is up here, I think. Not up here, but it's... I know where it's... I've got an idea of where it's at. Hey there, you... Well, on the bright side, I found this chill dude just sitting here being all goopy. How you doing, buddy? I'ma explode you later. Alrighty, I have explored extensively over slime fireworks. Alright, fine. But I have explored extensively over this area, and I have found a cave that I do not remember seeing. Although, I don't remember much. So, this might not be it. Oh. Nope, this looks... extremely dangerous! Hey there, buddy. How are you? You doing? Well, okay then. I need to get rid of something. I need to get rid of a thing. Because I don't have enough space for you. Oh, but I need all this stuff. I don't even need the carrots. My cat babies have enough carrots. Presents from me to you! Get over here. Crystal slime! It's clear, shiny, and transparent. Rocks, these slimes are dangerous. Oh, I bet they are, but I'm always in the danger zone! Okay, I want 5. Ow. I want 5 of these bad boys. Oh, that's cute. There are no flowers. Shoo-doop. Wow, I threw those carrots far. Where'd you go? Gotcha. Alright. Cool, so now we got 5 little babbles. Little crystal babbles. I don't know where I'm gonna put these guys, but we're gonna find out together. Oh, maybe I'll make invisible rock dog slimes. That'd be fun. I might actually do that. Because, I mean, then you'd be able to see them, right? I'd love to experiment with that. I don't know, maybe I'll get rid of one of my Kubeti trees. Okay, it looks like... oh, gosh, it looks like there's some... I don't know, did we go this way? I don't think we did. Let's go this way. Huh, looks like there's another way down here, too. Oh, nope, this goes back to where I was. Alright, well, we'll go over... oh, I'm running out of stamina. I didn't notice that! Okay, so... the way to get rid of these guys' stuffage is to shoot it with water. And they kind of just make that stuff. They just kind of do the do there. That's their do-do-do. So, yeah. I always get stuck on dang walls. Alright, so we're back out. Alright. So I guess let's head home. And I also found this odd onion. I have no idea what this is, but I'm gonna use it. I'm gonna put it in a soup, or possibly feed it to a slime. I don't know. Might feed it to a pinky. You know what? Let's go ahead and try that out. See what happens. Alright, I want you over there. You seem awful lonely. Have a thing. See what happens. Huh. Absolutely nothing. Okay. I'm gonna guess these odd onions are the favorites for the crystal. That's my guess. I thought they were, like, gonna do something to the slime, but nope. Oh, hey. Hello there. Got another onion. Awesome. Right. So, let's see. Which way is out? I kind of forgot. Over here. Oh, here near the rib cage. Alrighty. And now we go over this-a-way. Make sure there's nothing I need over here. Just heartbeats. I don't need heartbeats. Okay. Let's feed these dudes. And I know my Nuka-Cola babies are going to be upset, but I'm only going to give them two things. Yeah, they're really upset. Okay, I need the last one to make a farm. Well, at least you're eating, little dude. I actually don't know what you like. Let me check the Wikipedia. Let's see. Hunter slime, what's your favorite? Roostro. Oh. Well, that's not that. You're gonna have to eat that. Oh, there's two things I don't know about. Huh. I guess those are future slimes or something. I don't know. Diet veggies. Odd onion. Called it! Alright, rancher risks. The sharp crystals adorned on the crystal slime crown will cause a great deal of harm if touched. Worse still, the crystal slime routinely creates large patches of hazardous crystals in the environment around them. Thought to be a means of expelling internal heat, these crystal patches are ultra-hot and can be shattered if splashed with water. Okay, so plortonomics! Through the crystal slime produced by a crystal... Are the crystal plorts? Crystals produced by slimes are highly unstable. A crystal plort, like all plorts, is far more pure and can be used by slime scientists to engineer a variety of metals that are completely transparent. Blah, 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 blah. Words of which I do not care. Alright, so do I want to make a hunter crystal? I don't know. I like the way he looks now. He's adorable and cute. I like him tiny. They get all big and nasty when they're all big. Like, I love my Nuka-Cola cats, but they're so big. They're kind of just sitting there being all angry at me because I'm not feeding them. I'm sorry, babies. You got to go on a diet. Daddy knows best. Alright. So I guess what we'll do... Because again, I'm kind of running out of places to put stuff. Oh, why are you not a garden? I don't know, do I want to put... Oh, this one's free. Okay, cool. Did you guys get out of here? You guys just seem to... You guys are just blatantly ignoring my darn skirky. I'm gonna put that there, and I think... Yep, you're free too. Cool. Put that there. Alright. And who wants some carrots? Oh, I don't have... Oh, I do have. I was like, I thought I had a thingy. Be free, little one. And by free, I mean confined into this open area that is mine. And free range. Free range cats! Get out of here. Okay. Let's go ahead and... I don't know where to put you. Little dudes. You're not nocturnal, are you? You don't seem like you're nocturnal. So, I guess... I don't know, maybe we should put away the one of the Kuberi trees? Because they're kind of, you know, overflowing here with fruits and stuff. And these guys are just being a pain in the butt! Maybe I should downsize on these guys here. Hang on, let me see how many slimes I've got here. Hang on, kiddos. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna downsize. Oh, we're 13. Okay. So I'm gonna downsize to about. Okay, so wait, that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Let's downsize to 6. And you guys go that way! Bye! It's nice knowing you. Because, I mean, they just eat through my food. And plus, I've got enough money. It's not like I need more money. Okay. And pop that. That better went in there. Didn't go in there. There, have that. Alright. Okay, so, let's see. How long does one of these things last? Is it... almost done. Guess we'll never know. I know, I kinda don't wanna... Urgh! I don't know where to put... stuff! I don't have enough room! And so many of you! You know what, here, you guys aren't even that rare. Here, let me see how many I've got of you. Let's see, okay, did I grab them all? Oh, no I didn't. Okay, so we got 10 of those guys. Let's downsize that to 5. Because good gravy, I've got way too many poops and just too much. Just too much. Bye! I'll always love you on the inside! Okay, eat all that. And I guess I'll grab all these. Doobie-doobie-doop. Oh, I don't have enough room. Okay, hang on. Okay, let me grab these Kuberis. Doobie-doop. And grab these dudes. Really hoping we add more room, because I don't have enough room for all my slimes. I'm gonna start fusing things if I want cool new stuff. Which I don't want to do. I want a purebred slime ranch, except for the ones that I kind of spliced together. Okay, so... I don't know, do I want invisible rock dog slimes? I mean... they're so darn adorable where they are now. And wait, I forget if the big ones are feral or not. I forget how to tame them. So I'm afraid to let them out. Could be puddle babies. No, no, puddle babies are sacred. You don't touch the puddle babies. Hate to do this, guys, but you guys are kind of not really that important to me anymore, because I've got a yard full of cats. So bye. It's a farewell of epic proportions. We're cleaning house. Boop. Bye. Love you. Have a safe trip. See you next fall. Come visit me. We'll do Christmas. Yeah, sure. Just have fun. Bye. Oh, okay, just this now, that's okay, too. I wasn't ready, though, so, bye. Okay, so hopefully these guys aren't going to cause problems. Just gonna leave you here. Take these chickens. Oh, but now I got chickens out the wazoo. Oh, wait, these guys will be good for the kitty cats. It's fine. Because I was about to be like, oh, well, great, now I've got all these chickens I don't know what to do with. But no, they'll just sacrifice to the ever-loving cat pit. Okay, and I forgot I had two more. Oh, great, you guys have already made yourselves at home! Ah, well, what's more can I do? Okay, hang on, let me buy music box. Let me buy... I haven't bought an auto feeder? Really? Go figure. You guys better not be doing stuff. Stop that. Okay, there we go, I guess. I guess this is gonna work for now. I hope. Alright, I'm gonna grab all these little plorts. That way, we don't have to worry about it. And we can collect more plorts. And hopefully these things don't... I'm gonna keep an eye on these things just for a minute, just to see if their crystals go outside the darn enclosure. I'm hoping not. Because that would suck really bad. Okay. Collecting all the money in the world. Okay, and I'm gonna keep a tank of water right here. Just so that... Oh, you can't hold water! I forgot! Well, I was gonna keep a tank of water. But I guess that's not a thing that I'm gonna do. Never mind. Minicus can always carry around water. Good gravy, you guys are breeding like rabbits! Calm your proverbial bosoms! Okay, okay, you're old. Alright, that'll do it. Okay, cool. Sacrifice to the almighty cat! Doobie 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 doop boop boop. Oh gosh, guys! What are you doing? Get out of here! You know you're not supposed to be over here, you sillies. Go on out of there, you scamps. Hey, have a cat, have a thing. Have a chicken, all the chickens in the world, guys! Did you guys stop? Want a free-range cat farm and you get stupid cats that are trying to get out. We've got so many freaking cats. I don't even know what I'm gonna do with all these cats. They're everywhere. It's my own fault. I don't regret my choices in life. Alright, I'm gonna throw them a carrot. See if they eat it. Yes, eat it. Poop out something. Did you poop? Oh, yeah, you did. Alright, let's go experiment. Let's go experiment. I want to experiment on something. Okay. So now I've got a crystal plort. I want to try and find another Invisobill. And see what happens when I make a Invisobill crystal gem. Right, going this way. Yep, I know it's dangerous. I'm always in the danger zone! Okay. So, let's go and see if I can find one. Hopefully it stays night long enough for me to do that. Don't know. Whoa, that's new. That's new. Glowy stuff's new. Hello, everybody. How ya doing? Don't mind me, I'm just here to collect on taxes. Yeah, taxes. Okay, I am the tax police, and I will make you do bad things. Yeah, whatever it is I do. Alright. Just need to look around. For the whites of their eyes! Oh, I've already got... Here, you guys have those chickens and the cat. I've got enough cats. I don't have a problem. Hmm. Not seeing a silent but deadly baby. Come on, mini dude. Come on out and play. I promise I won't kill you. Well, maybe a little. Just a little, though. What the? Oh, that's a load of malarkey. Ha! Screw you, I just... Ha! No. Ha! Screw you again! I've cheated death twice now. you guys just keep doing your thing. I'm okay. Long as I don't die. Ah. Okay, so, I guess that's a death trap. I don't know how to get past that. I guess just keep flying. Hopefully this is not invisible. Okay, good. So, that was weird. Alright, we need a... Is it a briar hen, or... What's the... It's a dark... Aha! Come here, you! Yes, gotcha! Right in time, too, because there was a bad guy about to come munch on you. See, the problem is these guys are so darn rare, it's like I don't want to give them up for an experiment. So I'm like, nah, he's a good little puppers. Okay, well. I mean, he'd be so neat. And it'd be an interesting experiment to see if you can actually see where they are at that point. Okay, fine, we're gonna do it. Okay, let me just get my stamina back in case I fall through the ground again. Because I'm so dang fat! With money! Okay, I'm not... seeing anybody, and I don't feel like actually going back through the tunnel there, because that was a pain in the butt trying to make sure I don't fall and stuff was just a pain in the butt. So I guess we're gonna go home. You know what, let's just try it. We only live once, so it's fine. We can always get more. If it turns out to be a pain, well, it turns out to be a pain. All right, so let me grab... Oh, right, I don't have any. Okay, so... Let's go ahead... Let's see, do you like... What do you like to eat? Roostro. Okay, yeah, you like the roosters. Well, got a friend for you. And I don't have roostros, but I do have more stone ends. And these things. But they're so darn adorable like this! Like, I'm looking back at these guys. These guys are cute and all, but... They're so darn big! I wouldn't be able to have that many of them. Well... Screw it. Yeah, you're upset. Great. He's upset. Feed yourself! Eat! Eat something! This is a mistake! Come here! Come back! This was a horrible, horrible mistake! Horrible, horrible mistake! Horrible, horrible mistake! Okay, how do I get... Okay, hang on. How do I fix him? How do I fix him? Okay, range risk. Can detect this prey. Additionally, when wild nature largos form and plorts, new created hunter largo will always be feral. Prepared rancher knows that breeding a hunter largo should always be done slowly with a few chickens. on him to calm him down. Okay, so we need chickens. Chickens! Chickens! Have a chicken! Eat the chicken! No, eat the chicken! Gosh darn it, eat the chicken! I don't know what to do, because he... Okay, I'm just... Oh, great. Is he out? Okay, just stay there! I was not prepared! I forgot that he does that! Okay, as long as he just stays in there... This is gonna end horribly, like... If he gets out and eats... Well, he won't eat anything, because... Yeah, he should be fine. Okay, let's go get a chicken really quick. Oh, I know. But I saved my other hunter, so worst case scenario. Worst case scenario, you have that one to fall back on. So we gained nothing. It's okay. Need a chicken. Chicken! I think I just heard a chicken die. Come on, regen. I need to get stupid chickens. Okay, I know a rooster's over here. Oh, come on, dude. Seriously? You know, roosters, gosh darn it. I swear. I hate this world when it doesn't give me what I want. Okay, there's gotta be some roosters. I gave him my rooster, but I don't want to. That's mine. There's a rooster. Come here, you. Okay, let's go. Back to the bat cave. Run! Gotta fix it. But I done goofed. Darn it, I'm in the wrong way, are you? Went the wrong way. Alright, go! Faster! I don't want my babies to be destroyed! Because, I mean, if he gets out, then goes to the chicken coop, then we're in trouble. Because then he's... Well, actually, he'd eaten then, and then would be okay. So, I guess he's not that big a threat, honestly. To the ranch. I'm more concerned about, like, I'm fine! If he tries to kill me, that's fine. He can do that. It's a free country. Have a chicken! Eat the chicken, little dude! Oh, big dude. Come on, eat the chicken! Eat the chicken! There you go. You happy now? See, he's happy. He's so happy. This was a mistake. He's so darn cute, though. This was a mistake, though. I mean... I'm never going to be able to come in there and hug him. Okay, so the second problem we have has arisen. I don't exactly know how we're going to breed him. So what we need to do is basically get another roostero. And then have this little dude munch on another one. I don't even know if I want to do or not, to be honest, because it's like these guys look like they're a little bit advanced, which is fine. I mean, I don't mind. Look at these guys. They're adorable. You guys eat all your food? You guys did. Okay, let me go make sure there's no other food. How are you guys doing on your water? Cool. Oh, we've been doing this for an hour. Okay. I'm gonna do some cutting. That's awesome. Kind of forgot how addicting this game is. Alright, so, I hope you guys enjoyed. I hope you eat fantastic day. If you've got Slime Rancher, then there's a link in the description down below. You know me, I love this game. I'm loving caring for my slime babies and making them feel happy and schmappy and all that good stuff. Do you guys make carrots out of this? What do you guys do? What did you guys do to this field? I thought, this is onions, but you guys put, like, carrots everywhere. All these carrots. Eat the carrots. Alright, whatever. But anyway, guys, remember, whenever you're making stupid hunter slimes breeding, make sure you are prepared, because gosh darn it, was I not, and I was not okay with it. And happy gaming. I'll catch you guys on the flip side with more crazy content in the future. Bye-bye!